Hello, we're back. Euro Truck Simulator 2, Jim Pettibone here. Still discovering Europe, one city at a time. So, tonight, we're taking a load of fitted kitchens from Szeged, Hungary to... Napoca, Romania. At 15 hours and 37 minutes on the contract, standard earned 8,991 euros. And I don't know if I did that. I did that. Okay. We are going to be driving a Renault Magnum Multipass. 480 horsepower, 2400 newton meters of torque, and an 82412DR gearbox. Gonna just have to guess it's a 12 speed with a retarder. These trucks look so funny. I'm sorry. They just do. They, with the cab just kind of thrown on top there on rubber gimbal mounts, and almost looks like a simulator. Anyway, all right, let's go. Did I not buy trucks? Huh. Just a second here. I want to look at one thing. No, I did not buy trucks. I thought I bought trucks for here. I got drivers. Don't have trucks. Well, what? Alright, fine. Oh, let's drive. What? I don't know if I can get in on that. Hugenpol, German-made kitchens, established 1892. Been making kitchens for that long. This kind of, whoops. I didn't want to do that. There we go. Okay, get that picture. There, we got that. Okay, let's get in the cab. Let's set the brake. We'll start this thing up. Let's look down here at the dash for a second. Oh, we got lots of fuel. Okay. So, it's 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Expected arrival time is... well, a little before 8 o'clock. Oh, let's turn on our... let's see, 8 o'clock. Well, let's turn on our headlights now and be done with it. I don't think there's anything against the law about doing that. And, alright, we're in gear. Take off the parking brake. Let's get out of here. 5.5 hour drive. It's also a 'important delivery. Not an urgent. But it's not a normal load, and it's not a urgent load either. Still need to pull out some more. Oh. recommended. Just a little too much. Oh, okay, there we go. Oh, it's starting to rain. Of course, whoops. Slow and steady. Get in round your own parts there. And we've got cars behind us, of course. So again, we're on undiscovered roads. Going to a city that I didn't check to see if there were any discoverables there. Okay. Let's set cruise control. Wait a minute. No, we've been this way before. actually, there's something I want to try. From my understanding, if you have to put fuel in, or if you put fuel in... Okay, let's set the brake. Oh, and just turn the engine off. And fuel the truck up. Okay. It's not like it's going to be a huge... I want to see... Okay, 637 euros. Oh, whoops. Let's go. Nope, okay. It was my understanding in the game that if you got fuel, that it came out of your pocket. But, okay, so I just wanted to test it. I wasn't sure if that was... if that was it or not. Pause me, I was sure that I bought trucks. I did, but how come they don't have them? As a matter of fact, yes, I did. I did buy three Volvos. Huh. Oops. Sorry. Mind's wandering. Because I was going to go to Switzerland to get another garage. Huh. The game must not have saved right, or saved it. That's right, road construction. Yeah. So you had to get in front of me so you could slow down. Kind of watching my side window to see how long it takes for the rain to disappear off the well. That way's closed. Oh, and I've got what, a car and a truck and another car and okay, happy motoring. Alrighty then, let's get up here and oh crap, there I know. Why? Set cruise control, 68. Now we're running on undiscovered roads. I know about this place. Where are we at? Where is Aura? Oridia. Oridia discovered, but I'm not even going there. Huh. Vicious. Go back. Where am I going? For a load for Oridia. I'm gonna, well. Cow, right by the road. Oh, going up into the hills. Oh. Wiggly Road. Hill. What is this? We got a big post there. Keep you in your lane. This guy to go around me if he wants. Fuel. 70. Going to give it to me. Okay, so around the corner. We'll go the Iveco, past the Iveco dealer. We'll follow this little loop around. A second. Oh, Ulfert. Come on. Go to the map for a second. We're going there. And okay, no other discoverables. And I pulled too far forward. Where aren't you going? What's going on? Oh. Okay. Wait. What was that? Wrong light bar. Well, we did well. Cluj Napoca discovered. Okay, so let's do this. How are we lined up? Oh, we're not lined up too bad. Put it in reverse. Four-way flusher. Angle. going. There we are. We're lined up in the door and everything. So, press the brake. Take it out of gear. Turn off the four-way flashers. And disconnect your trailer. Decouple. Job complete. Excellent. Fitted kitchens delivered from Szeged to Cluj Napoca. Napoca. 348 kilometers, 6 hours and 36 minutes, 172.4 liters of fuel. Urgent delivery, yep. 8,991 euros. 492 experience points. Oh, I went up a level. I'm at level 20, 25 now. All right. Hope you enjoyed the video. I thank you for watching. Comments greatly appreciated. Subscribe if you want to follow where we're going throughout Europe. Also, thumbs up if you like the video. Helps me out. Finally found out why. Tell you in the next video. But anyway, again, I thank you for watching, and that will be the end of this video.